is morning in the forest. It's really, it's already afternoon and it's like lunch time, but after small rain it's really great. Sun appeared and temperature is around 19, but it's really cool. I feel really great. It's like how to say, some humidity conditions, and like very comfortable for your body, for skin. And I decided to walk a little bit in the forest, maybe find a place to make it, or like get some sun. And finally enjoyed everything, and like I found these mushrooms. We call it gruzdi in Russian. It's like this, see? This small one is exactly great. It's like baby, it's like fresh, and it's great. I'm not sure about this, maybe this is bad. You can see it's like, I don't know. It's before someone was here, you see the rest of mushrooms, but these mushrooms, they gruzdi, we call them gruzdi, they see, they make some families, they grow like in families. Yes, and this is, see, I'll see if it can be used or not, because older ones, they usually they have worms and they're not useful. I already found this, also it's also a little bit old, I will see. And this is, must be exactly bad. See the color, this is berry, cranberry, I think. It's really great. So in the forest is really great. Yeah, this is old, exactly old, and started, it must be bad. Maybe I don't touch this, I opened this, but maybe it can continue. It's another one, you see. Oh, this is, must be good. This is already destroyed. Yeah, but this can be not so bad. Usually people, what people do with these mushrooms, they how to say, salt them, make them salted, like special salt marinade, and that's, they like make special crisp sound when you eat it. They like eat it. Oh, it's another one. Oh, you see, this is a big rich family. It's already eaten. See, it's damaged, I don't know. Should I take it off or not? It depends from other. So we have a few mushrooms and like can salt them or what. This is another mushroom, сыроежка. This is also eatable, really. It's like just a little bit fragile. That's why it's not so valuable. Okay, here we are. This is, yes, Siberian forest. It's really comfortable right now. Soon it will be colder, colder nights. It will be more yellow and so on. And yes, it will be not so nice like now, but now it's very comfortable. It's not so, not warm, this phantom can. And really, I enjoy it. So, okay, I take this some of them, these mushrooms, and continue a little bit my walk in the forest. Today is 24th of August. I still not shaved. It's like wild view. Was in the university, and this colleague woman, she told me, "Oh, go away, you smell, it's like smoke." I said, "Yes, I make it specially in the smoke on the bonfire to smell like this, because this is the best smell. It's not sweet, it's not this crazy chemical perfume. Like, I don't know, I don't like this crazy perfume. It's like something chemical. Even it smells good, like, but I prefer the smoke smell." Okay. You can see this fantastic. Everything is like blinking from this water reflections.